Why do some copies of the Bible have more books than others? In particular, why does the Roman Catholic Bible have something called the Apocrypha, which the Protestant Bible does not? Well, the Apocrypha is a fancy word for a collection of books, somewhere between 6 and 12 books, that were written by the Jews between the closing of the Old Testament and the beginning of the New Testament. The Jews regarded them as very important and helpful literature, but never included them in any list of scripture. So when Jesus and the apostles talk about the Jewish Bible, what we call the Old Testament, they never included the Apocrypha in it. Neither did anyone in the early church. It was simply regarded as helpful literature, but not on an equal bar with either the Old or New Testaments. So what happened? Well, a couple hundred years after Jesus, a bishop named Jerome was asked to translate the Bible from Greek and Hebrew to Latin, because much of the church spoke Latin at that time in the West. When he was asked to make that translation, he was compelled to translate the Apocrypha as well, because it is helpful literature. Unfortunately, the Old Testament, New Testament, and Apocrypha, now all translated into Latin, were included in one big book called the Vulgate. The Roman Catholic Church used that as their one translation of the Bible for a long period of time, and over the centuries, people began to see all of it as equivalent. And so the Roman Catholic Church holds that the Apocrypha should be part of the Bible. The Protestants don't, because during the Protestant Reformation, Luther and others looked back to the earliest texts of the Bible from the New Testament church era and found the Apocrypha was not included in them, nor was it included in the Jewish Bible. They recognized that it wasn't meant to be held up at a level of scripture, and so they rejected it. Now, how much does this matter? Not a lot. There's really only one doctrinal passage that matters in the Apocrypha. It's this unique passage in the book of 2 Maccabees that seems to hint towards something like purgatory. Protestants reject the doctrine of purgatory because it is only found there, and we don't view that to be scripture. The New Testament to us is clear that purgatory doesn't exist. So, the Apocrypha. It's not scripture, but it's fascinating literature. You ought to read it sometime if you get a chance. I hope this helps. Keep submitting your questions. We'd love to answer them.